In this video, we're going to show you new intro feature in Filmora. Now you can create intros for your video or for your YouTube channel with ease. This new feature helps you in creating intros within a few seconds. First, let's understand the difference between intro and introduction video. Intro video. An intro is a short clip that usually has a text, logo, video clips, music, and sound effects. Intro's usually less than 30 seconds long. It's used to set the tone and capture the audience's attention. Introduction. An introduction video is a video that explains what a video is about or what a channel is about, and sometimes what it includes. An introduction is a powerful way to demonstrate capability and credibility. An introduction is usually between 1 minute to 2 minutes. Now, let's see how to use this new feature. On the main interface, under the Media tab, you'll get a new folder as Create Intro. Click on it and you'll get an option of Start Creating. Click on that and a new window will pop up. Now on the left side, you'll get 20 pre-made templates to create an intro. It includes retro intro, gaming intro, business intro, brand promo intro, urban style, and more. Then on the right side, you can see the preview of the template. Just click on a template to see the preview. Now, select the template of your choice. Then click on Start Creating, and you'll see the edit screen. Now you can change the text according to the requirement. So, of the template, allow you to change the background video, which you can change according to the theme of the video or your YouTube channel. Filmora's old friends know that there's also an intro option under the template panel, and in this version of the upgrade, we've retained both. Now, let's take a look at the differences between this new intro maker and the old one. Firstly, the new version of the intro maker is a compilation of intro templates, while the old version includes not only intro templates, but also the introduction templates we just mentioned. Secondly, if your YouTube channel intro is fixed, it'll be more convenient to access it in the new version. Select an intro template to add to the timeline. The template will be automatically added to My Intro. Right-click the template, select Edit so that you can save a customized brand intro. You can call it directly next time without editing again. Not only intros, you can now create an end screen for your video using awesome end screen templates. Also, you can create an outro using templates from the templates section. With new intro templates, you can save your time and create stunning intros for your video and channel. Download and upload your Filmora to a new version to access the new intro template feature. That's all for today. If you're interested in visual effects and tutorials, check out filmora.wondershare.com.